very big day for us, and I love Riya, and the thing I love about her the most is how sweet and forgiving and kind she is. Her nature, even uska gussa bhi bahut pyara rakhta hai. Is that
we first met on Facebook 7 years ago. He messaged me, we started talking, we started interacting, we spent time with each other, we started dating each other, and this was 7 years ago. After 7 years, he came back to me and we started talking again. We met more often, and then one fine day he asked me for marriage.
And one interesting thing I would like to share is, Riya and I were in the same school. We were in the same college campus, but we happened to, like, we met on Facebook actually. And that's when we got to know that we've already met earlier, because my dad's friend and her dad's friend are really good friends. So we, in fact, we had seen Three Idiots movie together and we didn't even know.
Really, I'm excited for this day. I'm very nervous, happy, mixed feelings.
I promise you, Riya, to give you everything you want, and I love you unconditionally, and I really, really love you.
Words are falling short to describe how wonderful he is as a person. I'm really looking forward to what is going to happen. I love you, Ayush.
Kina jamia, kina. Holy grail I've gotta find. Only you.